Hey guys, it's Jacqguer and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we're asking my followers what they'd like to see in the Miraculous series before it ends. So without further ado, let's get into it. First comment. Firstly, I wanted to see Cat Noir and Ladybug defeating Monarch, knowing his identity, but that didn't happen. So I want to see only Lady Noir defeating the new Hawk Moth. I think that would be much better because I do miss that Lady Noir dynamic, and I really liked when it was just the two of them. I do think it's very beneficial to have the other heroes as backups potentially, but I think that it might be best if they just went back to just the two of them. I want Adrian to find out the secrets being kept from him and not from Lila. I completely agree. I think that he deserves to know the truth about his father. It's not fair for Marinette to keep such a big secret from him just because his father said so in his last wish before he... So yeah, I do think that Adrian should know the truth eventually. If I recall, I think the season 5 Bible said that he won't ever find out, if I remember correctly. If I don't, tell me in the comments below. Apparently he won't ever find out, and I just think that's not fair, and I hope that's not true, because he really does deserve to find out. Even, I mean, as sad as it is, I would still like him to find out either way, even if it's from Lila. I really don't want him to find out from her though, because obviously she could twist things around. I really, really want Adrian to find out eventually, even if it's not next season, sometime in his life, because he can't be lied to for his entire life, you know? I don't know why, but I have a feeling that Lila might tell him. Not directly herself, but she might leave like a little clue for him to find out, and then everything's like a mess, and she might try to sabotage Adrian and Marinette's relationship. So yeah, I hope that doesn't happen though, because that would really suck. Next one. I want to see Luca getting someone he truly deserves. I agree. I feel like I keep saying like I agree like a million times, but I really do want Luca to end up with somebody because he is such a kind soul. He deserves somebody. It's just him and Marinette aren't meant to be, unfortunately. But I think there might be a new character that could possibly come into the series where they would be a match, hopefully. I'm hoping within the next few seasons. But yeah, I really want Luca to be happy and find his own true love, because I know Marinette, like, him and Marinette's relationship was such a heartbreak when, you know, season 4 started, so. Justice for Luca! This person said Adrian and Marinette happily married, also married Lady Noir 100%. That would be, oh my gosh, imagine if we see Adrian and Marinette get married at the end of the series and then we get to see them in their adult versions. You know how cool that would be? Zag, if you're listening to this and if you're seeing this, please do this. At least maybe give us a glimpse like into the future or something. If it's not like the actual scene, go into the Bunnicks Burrow and, you know, have them see that or something. I don't know, but that would be amazing. I would love to see Adrian and Marinette getting married. Also, they should know each other's identities by the time that they get married. So if it's not happening in season 6, it better be before they get married. And it better be in general, because they can't just not find out. It doesn't make sense. Let's hope that the reveal has happened by the time that they've gotten married, because they're gonna be pretty old by the time that happens. Old as in, you know, their early, late 20s maybe, so. I want Adrian to know the truth about the scarf. Zag, if you're listening to this, please give us a scene, even if it's 5 seconds. He needs to know about the scarf. Everybody wants it in the fandom. Everybody wants this. And if we don't get it, we're gonna be sad. Let's just say that. We're gonna be very disappointed and sad. So please, please, I'm begging, please give us the scarf scene. He needs to know. He needs to know. Our boy Adrian needs justice. Moving on to the next one. Ooh, this next one's a really good one. There's actually a couple of people who've said this, but I'm gonna read 2. Oh my god, I think it's going to end with Marinette losing her memory and Adrian telling the whole story. And either it was made up, it was a made up story by Mark and Nathaniel the entire time, Or Adrian is reading Marinette's diary back to her after she renounced being guardian. No! Oh my god, no! I mean, yes! I want that to happen! I really, really do! That's what I've been theorizing this entire time. Either somebody is reading the story for us. It's either Adrian or... Who else would it be, though? Like, because this is what I've been saying. The series is called Miraculous Tales of Ladybug and Cat Noir. Somebody is telling that story of everything that's happened in Miraculous. And we're only in season 6. Well, we haven't started season 6 yet, but, you know. Somebody is reading that story. I hope it's Adrian. The word tale means that you're telling a story. So this is a story of when Adrian and Marinette were Ladybug and Cat Noir. Eventually, sometime in their lives, it seems like they're not going to be, as they shouldn't, because I think they should live happily ever after without being superheroes for the rest of their lives, because, you know, they're so young, and I just feel like it may stop, like, after, you know, they get a hold of their life, you know, they get married and they want to have kids, you know, they can't really, I don't think they would be able to manage doing that, so I think they might give up their Miraculouses, and maybe Marinette might have to give up her guardianship, or something might happen in the end where she passes on the Miraculous and the guardianship to some other person, some other kid that might come up in the series eventually. But yeah, even if she loses her memory, this entire series is telling a story about when Adrian and Marinette were Ladybug and Cat Noir. The next one is what the hamster's name is. We need to know the name. We need to know. The fandom needs to know. So yeah, I hope that happens too. So two things I didn't see people comment on my story that I asked people to submit through Instagram regarding this stuff. One thing that I would personally like to see before the series ends. Do you guys remember that one scene in Time Tagger where we get a glimpse of future Ladybug and Cat Noir? I want to see that scene again from their point of view, from adult Ladybug and Cat Noir's point of view. I think that would be really cool just to see that when they're older. Another thing that I would really like to see before the series ends is Marinette and Adrian giving up their Miraculous and Marinette giving up her guardianship before the series ends and passing it on to somebody else. I really think that there has to be a reveal in order for the story to make sense, because it's tales of Ladybug and Cat Noir. I feel like Adrian has to know that Marinette is Ladybug because she's gonna lose her memory eventually when she gives up her guardianship, and Adrian needs to be there for her for that. That would be really confusing. And plus, they've always said, you know, it's not the right time for them to know yet. So there has to be a right time eventually. And even if it's not in season 6, it might be towards the end of the series. Who knows? But yeah, I would just like to see Marinette and Adrian finally retire from being superheroes and live a normal life and have kids and have, like, be a happy family and, you know, all of that fun stuff.
Just a quick PSA to my subscribers. This video is one of my last Miraculous related videos that I'll be posting for the next few weeks, but don't freak out. Let's just say that I have a lot of exciting events happening within the next month that I really want to vlog and have you guys see. So definitely make sure to stay tuned for that because life is about to get interesting for me.
So that's it for today's video. If you guys have anything you'd like to add down in the comments about what you would like to see before the series ends, please comment below. I'm very curious to see what you guys think. Anyways, thanks for watching this video and I hope you have a lovely day. Bye!